Hello YouTubers, you subscribed and everybody on the remaining social network. It is Star King and welcome back to Luigi Mansion 3. So last time I had a bit of a brain fart because I thought a bucket should actually be used, you know, as a bucket. But evidently Nintendo disagreed with me.
What?
So on we go. Okay dude, here's your thing. Now shut up! And get in the vacuum. Really? Okay, so we're going to go full kaiju on this one. Oh, this is gonna be glorious. Okay. Okay, that's kind of cool. So we're fighting not Godzilla, huh? Okay.
No.
All right, let's do this. Ow. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Oh crap, it's following me, it's following me. Can I get it? Oh, I can. Oh, I see, so that's how I do it. Oh, I see, so we're playing ping pong like that. Oh! Fire! Oh, I can. Okay, go, 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 go! Come and have a high! What not? Gotcha! Okay, thank you very much. Okay, don't suck him. Yes, just like that, just like that. Going to the water doesn't make anything. That's lame. Come on. Whatever. Okay, shoot the ball already. Oh. Nope, has no effect on the fireball. Doing no kick. Come on, come on. You need the fireballs. Oh, there we go. Okay. Come on. Just like that, just like that, just like that. Luigi. Okay. I need Luigi for this one. Okay, that's kind of awesome. Not gonna lie. Okay, what's next? Okay, that does nothing. Okay, careful with the fireballs. Careful with the fireballs! Ah! Okay. Oh! Okay. Oh, more fireballs. Careful, careful, careful! Oh. Ah! Panic! Come on! Oh, okay, for the heart. Yes! Go! 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 Kamehameha! Strike and whatnot! We're done here. Victory! Woo! Oh! Okay, so diplomacy works! That's a new concept.
Huh? I'm a star!
Okay. Okay, that's all fine and dandy. So he gave the button as payment. Okay, where's the thing? There should be one here, right? Where? Not too missing in one of the gems, but apparently it's not this one. I mean, seriously, it would make sense for it to be here, but apparently not. Oh well, I'll figure it out later. Okay, we've got the button, and you know, diplomacy works. Go figure. Anyway, let's hook him up. Oh well, let's leave him be. We got the button. I'm actually curious about the movie. What's he come out with? Still, the logic dictates that we are actually going. Wait a minute. Apparently not. Anyway, let's get some of the coinage. No, seriously, there's nothing here? That's really weird. You think one of the buildings would be hidden or something akin to that? Weird. Nothing at all. Oh well, let's go to the next floor. Right, this was the fire thingy. Okay, so Wow. Whatever. Well, we got what we came for.
Oh, yeah.
On to the night floor.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Of course, it wouldn't be that easy. Look, it's a pup. It's a polter cat. Oh, this is funny. Okay, get back here, you damn feline. No, he steal everything.
Oh my.
Uh-oh. So where's the polter cat? Not quite right. Polter cat! Come, I got a treat for you. Polter cat, come here. Weird. Really? We can use this to follow the cats around. Oh, that's kind of funny. Yeah. Go there. Oh, duh. That's a point. Okay, so where's the poof? Oh, there we go. He's a pussycat. Oh, come on. Seriously, can't go Assassin's Creed here. Can you? Anyway, anybody else? Oh, screw you. Oh, come on! I'll take it. Okay. And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. And 80. And so much for your fancy hat. And you're mine. And I suppose that's all of them. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, polter cat. Come on. Okay, let's see. Really? I can see you! Okay, so this little kitten has... Okay, so this little kitten has teeth, duly noted. Oh, come on. The polter kitty. Yeah, I just took care of that. Next. Still, I think polter cat sounds cooler. Okay, you said that already. Come on, you damn cat. I'm right here. Can I actually hit the cat with this? I mean, in theory. Oh, I can, but it doesn't do a thing. Oh, I get it. So, it's like a boo. Come on! Okay. Come on. That's perfect. That's it. Oh, come on. Oh, for God. Okay, this is what I'm missing. Oh, God. No. There we go. Okay, I was doing this too early. And a one, and a two, and a three, and a give me that button. Okay, apparently you're gonna have to do this twice. More. Considering he has. Considering the tail. Okay, fair enough. I mean, now I know what the hell I'm supposed to do, so this should be relatively straightforward. Okay, there's the Porter Kitty. I was already up there, so that's not much. Really? Okay, it appears we're gonna have to go down. Okay. Oh, really? Okay. This is obvious. Still. Ow. No, not quite that. Okay, so what am I missing? No, not that. Oh, I think I get it. Okay, seriously, this is taking a lot longer than it should have. There we go. I'll be taking that. Thank you very much. For the moolah. All of the moolah. Okay, so where'd the kitten go next? Well, let's go down. Oh, come on, I couldn't move. That's cheap. And I are paying. for that! Damn ghosts. Now they're playing dirty. Okay, where the poker kitty? I think I already knew about those, right? Yeah, I did. I already had it. Still, where's the poultry kitty? Yeah, bats. Very scary, not really. Anyway, thanks for the heart. Luigi! Shoot the bloody light! Oh, snakes. Really? Where did snake before? Anyway, where's the kitty? Oh, there's the kitty. Really? Hornets? Okay, so the kitty's gonna go up. So let's go. Yes. Keep going. Okay, that's obvious enough. Really? He's there. Okay, where's the saw? Wow. No, Sissy, where'd I put the saw? Come on, where's the saw? I know it's supposed to be here somewhere. Oh, there we go. That is, where's the saw? I mean, he's there, I know, but I need the saw thingy to cut out the thing open. Oh, duh, it's right. He's up there. Okay, where is this thing? Guiji, right. How they got him up there again? Oh, great. Now I can't remember. Duh! Nope, really? This one was like that. Yeah. I mean, cool and all, but... Okay, interesting. Right, the flower one. That's not the... Okay, and the cat wasn't here. I know he's there, but I need the saw. What am I missing here? Okay, maybe not. There we go. There's the Polter Kitty. Come on, Polter Kitty. Gotcha. Oh, really? Huh. So that's how it works. Oh, come on! Okay, stun the cat! Stun! Wait for it. Gotcha! Okay, watch it again. Okay, kitten. I don't see you. Gotcha! Okay, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a death. Okay, one way. Okay, where is the cat? Really? Oh, he's right in the pedals. Fair enough. Evidently not those battles. By the way, did I notice these guys last time I was here? Let's see. Yeah, I did. Good. Okay, Polter Kitty. Oh, right. Okay, nothing new. Here we go. Yeah, I already had that one. That's not a point. Oh, dog. Get back here, you damn feline. Okay, he entered back through there, obviously. Where the kid in? Okay, so nope. The frack. Luigi! Okay, that's new. Huh. Okay, that's a new one. Okay, there. Okay, I see him. Luigi, it's up to you. Okay, thanks for the help. Okay, maybe not. I mean, okay, that's kind of obvious. Come on, Luigi, do it right. Oh, duh. Well, looks like this kitten really doesn't like water. Come on. Okay, so what next? Duh. Okay, let's go. Okay, this should be the last one. Okay, kitten. Come on, come on. Be careful. Okay, we got the button.
Oh boy. Phew. Oh.
But we didn't get the kit.
Yes.
Maybe next time. Anyway, people, I am going to leave it here. We're just over half an hour in. So we should be able to get down relatively easy. You know, assuming the invisible wall stops screaming at me. Oh. Alright, not that easy. But then we get to ride on the roof slider again. Alright, the mushroom thing. Whoa. Anyway, people. Perfect. Let's go right on the slider before we finish.
Wow.
I hope.
Yippee.
Wait a second. Okay, that was... No, it's not. But it looks like a... You know, the center one looks like one of the gems. Anyway, as I was saying, let's run this slide again. Okay, good. And up! Perfect. Oh! Okay, time to go on the slider. Whee! Anyway, people, another thing, I got an idea. Next time, well, might as well put the button back in. I'm around 30 seconds off, so why not? Okay, let's try that again.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Perfect. Okay, let's see if the Poltercat or Polterkitty don't have any more ideas this time. So anyway, people, I'm gonna leave it here. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, ring the bell. You know the drill. Till then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!